The Warriors can't seem to catch a break today. There's another player down. This is devastating for a team from such a small school. I don't know how the Warriors are going to bounce back from this.
After winning the Division III state championship in 2022, the Warriors of St. Michael's opted up to Division I, taking on powerhouse schools 10 times their size. Sometimes referred to as scary people, the Warriors of St. Michael embody the heart of a warrior, both on and off the field. Through the highs, the lows, the tears, and the triumphs, this is more than a game. This is their journey.
I'm thinking in my head, I'm not losing. That's senior night. I can't lose. We not losing. It's not gonna happen.
And it's bigger than me.